joining up. Ooh, okay, hello everybody. It is Super Stupidy, and I am back. Yeah, you want to get him off there for me? Anyways, it is Super Stupidy, and I am back with some more Star Wars Squadrons. Alright, here we go. This is more like it. Last episode, we started playing as the Empire again. Ooh. And, now we're playing this mission. This mission in which it's a rescue mission. And, right now we're just blasting people. Just blasting them, you know. I accidentally held the trigger button. Oh, I'm dying again. Okay, well, let's prepare. Whoa! Who's this? Nice. I got it. Oh, I'm being nailed by something again. Alrighty, alrighty. Who's left? This X-Wing here. Good shooting.
I didn't need your help.
Yeah. I didn't need your help.
Stormtroopers, what are they doing here?
Yeah, what are they doing here? What are the stormtroopers doing on that Imperial shuttle that landed?
Hostiles blocking our route. Stand by. Starfighters incoming.
Where do they all come from? They just like appear out of nowhere. Bear, repair. Alright, here we go. Oh, he circled around fast.
Don't make me shoot back.
Yeah, don't make me shoot back. That's what we're here to do, actually, so do that. Shoot back. I don't want to get locked onto. I don't want to get locked onto. I'm going this way. Bye. Boom. I'm ducking. Oh, I'm being destroyed again. I'm hiding down here.
Took you long enough.
Welcome. Yeah, I did. Finally, you guys have started helping me every once in a while. Not too bad. Ow, what is hitting me now? Who's that? Get off of me, punk. Alright, Nice, nice, nice. That guy's still alive somehow.
I had it under control.
Lit him up. Alright.
So, lock it off.
Stop that.
Enemy fighters are finished.
That's enough fighters. No more fighters.
This is Agent Thorn. Your reputation precedes you. It's good to know my life is in capable hands.
We won't let you down, Agent Thorn.
What's this? Titan missile
squadron.
Platform.
Regroup with the Gladius.
Let's recruit. Whee!
We're clear of the station.
Escort time.
Cover our escape and escort us to the jump point.
Do we have to deal with the missile platforms? I guess we do.
We have Republic
Corvettes. Whoa, what's this? Uh-oh, Corvettes. That's no good.
Change course and keep Agent Thorn safe.
Alright, how are we doing this? Ugh. Take out the fighters. Alright, no big deal, no big deal. Oh, they have a lot of guns. I'm headed out of here. I missed my shields already. I missed my shields. Oh, shoot. Let's do a little repair. Snuck up on me, I didn't realize I was ready for that. Hail up! Ugh. Cool, cool. Whoops. That was bad. Did that wrong. Let me see if I can get a repair. Thanks. Alright, evasive action. Let's try to avoid all these lasers. We have fighters or what? Oh, hang on. Bammo!
Get Agent Thorn back to the Overseer.
And... Oh, I'm being attacked. Again. No good.
Agent Thorn has been killed.
Ooh, that was fast. Oops, ma, whoopies.
No, our ships are gone.
Escort well time again.
You got them all.
We have Republic corvettes inbound.
No good.
Move,
okay, so we don't want to be attacking the corvettes. We want to just sit around and fight fighters again.
Protect the shuttle at all costs.
Ah. All costs except for my life, that is. That's the only cost that I care about. Hang on, this guy.
Enemy destroyed.
Cool, that's two more down. You wanna get out of my way? Oh, it just changed direction so suddenly. Where does that even come from? Whoa, hello. Alright, he's done.
Get Agent Thorne back to the Overseer.
Yes. These things are invincible. I'm taking damage. Something's nailing me right now. What happened?
It's over, Titan.
What? How'd that happen? Okay, apparently the shuttle is more fragile than I was expecting.
Well done, Titan 3. You got them.
None of the other escort missions have been difficult, but suddenly this guy's like paper. He just gets torn through in no time at all. So I guess the corvettes are basically nothing. We just ignore them completely and try not to get blasted. While we destroy the fighters. Alright, slow down. Wait for them to pass me, ideally, if they will. Alright, here we go.
They're shooting at me.
They are shooting, it's true. Alright, is that all the fighters? We got an X-Wing.
You see it? Take it up.
I'm on your wing.
Ooh. Alright, no more fighters. Ooh.
Get Agent Thorne back to the Overseer.
Scoot your butt away from that location. Owie. Owie. Stop it. Why are you still flying into the corvettes, you goon? What's going on here?
They're persistent.
Oh, we're attacking the corvette now.
I want that door.
Okay, that's doing nothing.
It's over.
What? They came in fast. Where did they? I hate that they just jump in out of nowhere. Doesn't make any sense.
Well done, Titan 3. You got them all.
We have Republic corvettes inbound.
Where do these fighters even come from? They're just like, haha, here we are. We're right here now.
Titan 3, take out those fighters.
All right. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, let's knock them out. Knock them out. Right now. Alright, is that all fighters? Yes, that is all fighters for now. Here, there's another one. They just come out of nowhere. It's ridiculous. They're just like, hey, we're right here. Right here on top of the shuttle somehow. Some good calculations on that hyperspace jump. Okay, where are all the fighters? There they are. They just come out of nowhere. It's absurd. Heavy fire. Taking mild fire. Taking just a wee bit of fire. Do with some less fire. There are more. Corvettes are just spawning in everywhere. Alright. Oh. No!
Fighters inbound.
No, not again. It's not cool at all.
You tried your best.
They sent a frigate after.
What are we?
They took down our shuttle.
Dang.
It's over, Titan.
Why did this mission get so hard all of a sudden? All of a sudden, you just, like, can't do anything. You have to be really on these fighters, but I'm assuming that if you hit the shuttle, you're just gonna, like, destroy it as well, right? And I really have to worry about friendly fire, right? Boom, boom, boom. Knock them down. Give me my weapons back. Alright, here we go. Ugh. I'm out of weapons again. Kinda lame.
I'm on your wing.
Whoa! We got a medical frigate. Step. Step. I'm out of weapons again. Whoa, missile. And there he goes. Alright, we're out of here. that was what we needed.
Squadron, reach the carrier and load up.
Where's my okay, there's my boost there. Yeah. I'm not boosting anywhere. It doesn't look like it. Alright, here we go. We're out of here. Nice. Alright, just chilling.
They're attacking our exit strategy.
No, stop it. Stop, don't do that. Don't attack our exit.
Oh. Move it.
Go, go, go.
Nice work, Titan 3. You're officially part of the squadron now.
Nice. Thin the herd. Alright, got a couple of bonus medals for that one. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Let's continue, I suppose. Let's continue.
Pilot.
Confirming launch window.
Who said pilot? Why did they say that to me? Is it you? Who said that to me and why am I just... You didn't follow it up. You just said pilot. Thank you for just saying that. Okay, who are we talking with? Where are my objectives? Exit. Alrighty.
When Captain Carroll said she was bringing in one more pilot, I didn't know what to expect. I've been flying a long time. This wouldn't be the first squadron I've seen compromised by nepotism. But you did well today, pilot. Most spy extractions end with significantly more casualties. If the team had any reservations about you joining Titan Squadron, you certainly put them to rest. Now let's go. Captain Carroll is waiting.
Nice, nice. Let's, can we move on now? We go to the next mission. It's next mission time.
Agent Thorne may not have known the precise location of Project Starhawk, but the intel has pointed us in the right direction.
Then we will proceed as planned.
Oh, hello. Captain, is this the new pilot?
Yes. A valuable addition to the squadron, wouldn't you say?
Indeed. Marvelous work securing Agent Thorne. You've exceeded your previous statistics by... Oh, forgive me. I'm so familiar with your profile that I forgot we haven't actually met.
That's creepy,
I'm
dude.
LT-514, Imperial Intelligence. I'm eager to analyze your performance in the upcoming mission. Captain Carroll, shall we proceed with the briefing?
Silly cyborg, get out of here. Don't talk to me anymore. Freaky weirdo.
Agent Thorne's intel has paid off. We've learned that a convoy of New Republic engineers is traveling from Hosnian Prime to Project Starhawk's secret base. Their chartered path leads them straight through the contested territory of Desevro. According to our new information, the convoy will attempt to conceal its presence in a local debris field. Follow the convoy through the wreckage and allow them to jump to hyperspace. We will calculate all possible destinations along their trajectory to find Project Starhawk. You must not be detected. We cannot risk losing this convoy. Local Imperial forces have been advised not to interfere. Once the convoy is clear of the debris, it will leave the system, pointing us toward their hidden headquarters. Once we have their jump vector, return to the Overseer and prepare for immediate redeployment.
Does that mean I don't have to talk to anybody? Cool. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh! Whoa! We get to play a support ship this time.
Utility and squadron support. If the enemy sees one, they know they're in trouble. With this loadout, it's built to disable enemy fighters with ion lasers. I've also equipped jamming tech to keep you off enemy radars, and tactical shields to protect allied ties.
Okay. Let's launch.
Over Desevro.
And lost several destroyers by the look of it. At least his recklessness allows us to stay hidden. Stay together and keep your distance. The convoy can't know we're tracking them.
Yes, sir. Titan 3's radar jammer will make it harder for the enemy to track you. Use it wisely.
How do we do that? Okay, how do I LB? Oh, that's left trigger, my bad.
Let's use those debris clusters as cover and close in on the convoy.
But don't, so I don't have healing then? Switch out. Space pole.
Smart.
That's quite the convoy just to protect rebel engineers. Why not destroy them? Stop those gearheads from reaching their destination.
Where are they?
Patience, Von Reg. We'll have plenty of new targets once we locate Project Starhawk.
Whoa, what? Alright, I'm wider than I thought. Ha! I forgot I'm in a much wider ship now. okay.
Stop those gearheads from reaching their destination.
Patience, Von Reg. We'll have plenty of new targets once we locate Project Starhawk.
Yes, sir. You're right. It's smarter to hit them at the source than slow them down.
Move to the next debris cluster.
Let's boost out there. So, how do exactly do we get the...
Slow it down, Titan 3. Overseer, okay. Position.
How exactly do we get spotted?
Patience. Remember what we learned at the Battle of Vashar?
Ooh, hello.
How could I forget? We strike when the moment is right. If they spot you, this mission is over.
Well, what are we supposed to do then? Where are we going?
Attention! The Star Destroyer Tormentor is emerging from hyperspace near the debris field.
Oh no. It can't be serious. Captain Amos, what is the meaning of this?
You're letting our enemy escape, Captain Carroll. I will not show the same mercy. Fire the missiles.
We can't lose this convoy. Titan, shoot down the Tormentor's missiles.
Ooh.
Captain Amos, you are compromising a delicate mission.
Delicate? This is war.
Where are the missiles? There they are.
This new republic is the only mission.
Titan 3, shoot down the missiles.
Whoa, what hit me?
That colossal idiot.
Convoy's alerted to our presence.
Missile collided with. Alright. Easy, what am I being hit by? Shields up.
This is foolish.
Wow, I'm being attacked by something. Hang on. What's hitting me?
It's still capable of destroying
all the corvettes.
just look at the wreckage around you.
Oh, man.
TIE fighters out there. Shattered. Broken. Yours, I assume.
Okay, I think I'm not playing this the way I'm supposed to be playing this, huh? See if I can get at it. How many missiles do I have to take down?
Stay focused. Stop that scanner.
Dang it.
Convoy's hit.
Alright, I need to definitely play this differently from the way I'm playing it now. Okay, here we are. So do I need to, I guess I need to get more space, because they're just like flying past me and I can't stop them in time. So, see if I can get some space. I'm about to die though.
Convoy's hit.
Where are we doing? Okay. Where are the missiles coming from? Here they are.
The convoy is getting hammered.
Come on. Knock them down. Nope. There you go.
Practice makes perfect.
Whoa. Alrighty. Maybe if I just sit behind the Star Destroyer, I can pick them off from this way.
Good work, Titan.
Oh, we finished. Okay, I didn't die. I almost died, but I'm still alive.
Headed toward the Overseer. They'll jump to hyperspace before our ion cannons can engage. You must stop them, Titan.
Titan, X-Wing's on radar. Titan 3, disable the convoy ships with your ion lasers. We'll cover you.
Okay. I'm disabling these guys. Whoa! Oh, did I get that one? Okay, that one's down, I guess. Anyway, looks like I'm probably gonna die, but I guess I've learned some stuff.
Excellent.
Alright, that one's down.
Titan 3 has ionized the first transport.
Don't stop now.
Whoa.
The transports have been disabled.
Oh, yeah, I exploded from something. I got picked apart. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. I'll play better next episode, hopefully, now that I kind of know what I'm doing. Anyways, yeah. From Super Stupidy, it is goodbye for now. Goodbye.